Y'all niggas know what time it is. I don't know if you can see everything, but I did in fact triple the motherfucking malt and double the motherfucking sausages. And Chili Palmer, I just PM'd you back the thing I said I was 95% on. It is now confirmed 100%. That store down there does in fact have hurricane hot gravity. So we will continue this conversation in the PMs. But I just wanted to let you know, you've got the cock there for TBG's viewing pleasure. And we've got Mr. Billy D. Williams. Now, before we get into that, it was brought to my attention that Metal Madman did a 40 ounce, you know, so I watched it. He thumbed the fuck out of it. He won't admit it, but there was an abundance of dwarf thumb, but he still got it down the neck. Now, to stay relevant, I've seen quite a few of the craft beer cunts come over to the dark side and drink a malt here or there, complain about it, but drink it nonetheless, doing a malt liquor video. Now, how many times have you seen any of the malters, like true malters, not ones like Druid, who admits, you know, he'll drink back and forth and shit like that, like Troy's gone down the road of having some cunt beers and shit like that. But how many of the true malters have you seen make a craft beer video? Zero. I'll just leave that there. Think about it. You know, they're over there in their community, craft beer cunt community. Yet from time to time, they'll jump in on the malts, you know, complain or whatever, and, you know, say shit like that. Oh, I can slam anytime. Nobody gives a fuck. Drink your shit. Do your shit, play over here, we'll all mingle over here, and have a good time. Back to the taps. Brain damage for Billy fucking D. Fresh as fuck. Let's get that crack going. I gotta do it. It just makes me mad. It is in fact recording. It's like fucking OCD or something now. Ever since I did that fucking, like I said in the other video, like 15 minutes, talking. Go to hit the stop button and it cuts on. I'm like, motherfuck. Nothing can stop a malt liquor video, only you not cutting the fucking camera on. Here we go. Let's get that crack. Just a beautiful fucking crack, you know what I mean? Something that the fucking cunt beer drinkers will never understand. The label will remain out for the duration of this video, because that's what the blueprint says. And yes, Reverend Godless does follow the motherfucking blueprint. Malt liquor. There you go. Now for the motherfucking sausage. Seeing that Troy got his package for motherfucking Doomsday Danny. Shout out to motherfucking Doomsday Danny. I haven't been watching his videos long, but I can tell already. I like them. Love the music selection. Even when he's not playing metal, he still has a stellar taste of music. Shout out to you, sir. Shout out to Troy, the pizza magnet, for consuming his double malt. Eat your hearts out. God. That was so fucking good. It's like it was meant to be paired with this, you know? You got them sommeliers and shit like that, pairing foods with wines and such. Any of you even got your craft beer cunts? Oh man, this would go so good with red meat. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that. Pickled hot sausages go perfect with malt fucking liquor. I don't care what kind of malt liquor you have. It's a perfect pairing for it. Pork rinds, perfect fucking pairing for it. Potato chips, perfect fucking pairing for it. Whatever the fuck you're eating, the malt liquor goes great with it. Fuck. Oh man, I bet if I had some red meat with this, this would cleanse my palate. Did Billy the D. Did Colt 45. Farkles. Did shout out Farkles. Did in fact malt the liquor. What else? Did present the cock. Do have the pickled hot sausages. Do have the mask on. Motherfucker. And guess what? This is the other mask. I've got both masks on at one time. It's fucking incredible. Yeah, sometimes I do, in fact, amaze myself. I've seen the chairman, still worldwide. Did a fucking speed run. I'm currently watching T. Jesus do his speed run. Come on, people. Time to speed runs. There's been people out there making 25-minute videos and shit, and 30-minute videos. I myself made an 18-minute video last week. You know, shit happens. You get to rambling. Every now and then, you just gotta throw that speed run in there just to let everybody know, all right, he still got it. You know what I mean? Cheers. Malt liquor. I'd say we're at the fucking swell. Let's get another bite of this motherfucker here. Uh-oh. I got shit going down. Got another video going up, folks. It's what I like. I like to get home. Fucking Farkles. I like to get home, get my shit done. Get my malts all set up. Make a video if I'm gonna make a video, which, as y'all can tell, 9 times out of 10, I make the video. Figure, fuck, I'm gonna have the malt. Why not just get on here and bullshit with some people that are into the same shit I'm into? You know what I mean? I just had something I was gonna say, but now it's gone. Must be one of them wet brain seizures. I don't know. Let's go ahead and call it. Swell. Shout out to Sir Walty. Shout out to all the usuals. I can't go through the list. Well, shit, I'll try. Let's see here. Let's see, where are we going to start? Jay Jones, Sandra Pena, Indiana Malt, I Hate Bud Light, Chili Palmer, The Doctor, Stephen Multurn, Oaktown Hillbilly, a.k.a. Mr. Met 40 Ounce, shout out to T. Jesus, who I'm watching right now, shout out to Moe's Love 69, shout out to the Malt Minister, Indiana Malt. I try to start picturing like groups of people, and it just, that's what I'm saying, I gotta get the thing. Shout out to motherfucking Earl Portland, the man is a fucking genius. Shout out to Rock Bottom, shout out to Brown Bag. Shout out to Crisco. Left a funny comment on the last video about Teddy Bear Ass, old Teddy Boy, the cunt. The Wicked Cunt of the West. That dude is fucking just... I don't know. He is a waste of fucking life. I was going to say a waste of skin, but he's a waste of a lot of fucking skin. I mean, have you seen the dude? Good God. Shout out to the fucking weasel. Them videos are hilarious. Shout out to Save the Polar Bears. Shout out to Tiny Tim Rauschader. Seen he did a video drinking a fucking King Cobra out of a 40-ounce flask. We should shout out some of the old-timers, man. Shout out to Inkton R.I., Inked Vendetta. Shout out to fucking Timmy Turner. Shout out to, what was that guy, Fred. That guy was fucking funny. All right, here we go. Mullica. There it is, folks. It's just that simple. Simple. Another one's in the books. Is not rigid. Druid had no time to put any of his fluid in there. Which that just sounds fucking disgusting. And Dorf never had a chance at foaming this motherfucking glass container of delicious malt liquor. And like I've said so many times before, the malt is gone, so I must be gone.